praise the Lord. Yeah? It's our Father and the Lord continue to continue for the open prayer. His Welcome Church. We strongly that today God is going to surprise us. You know, before the end of the year, we are going to buy our organ and we are going to install it by the special grace of God. The choir, you are welcome upon.
Thank you. Thank you.
Peter is seated as a fire continuing in Constance 2. shall rise and take the rest of him. We will be on 226. We shall rise and take that to 185.
Thank you.
the Lord. We want to thank you for us. God bless you all in Jesus' name. We shall move forward as we take praise to the Lord, our sin and power. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I'd like to express deep appreciation to the choir and those of us who are here at this Easter cantata. I want to say that I'm not going to preach, but to wish you a blessed Easter. And I pray the blessings of the Lord will be our portions in Jesus' name. I want to thank the organist and all those who are with him in playing the organ. We are encouraged. We want to thank you so much, all of you, for coming. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. We want to thank different organizations, those who got their organs, so that we can use and take a decision. We want to thank the chairman of the choir women committee, Chief Captain Sandiani Mui, for all the efforts, and members of this committee. We thank you so much. And I want to thank the choir. Can we put our hands together for them? Put your hands together very well. I feel like talking to you. You have done very well. You have raising our hands together for him is a very powerful one.
We are We are appealing to every society in this church. We are appealing to every member in this church or in any and understand those traditions, families, individually. But incidentally, it's related to the society. I learned that many of them are not the believer. So it's a work in progress. We shall make sure we are delivered. So it's a pity some of them that will be better. I won't be calling anybody out for in any case, I would still want all of us that are here to please donate it. So the next song we all the basket out for to put our donation, the check, promise notes, and if you want to, the account to be the account, the first bank, and the account number, if you want to write it down, is 236-483-612. I say
236-486.
Okay. Okay. In the church project account. Project account. 236-483-6012. FCMB. FCMB. Okay. Hello? Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you.
We take the next team on P6. Then we go around to collect our donations. FCMB account 236-483-6012, the Cathedral Church of St. Paul, Odogwu project account. Thank you. God bless you. The next steps shall be taken, then we collect our donations and our offerings.
glory. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
What a time.
Well, I want to thank us.
Thank you very much. Thanks
for coming. Abadi, thank you. And the choir, all the invited guests, the instrumentalists, organists, everyone, thank you. Thank all the congregation, the clergy, thank you very much.
Adúpẹ́ fún ìkọ̀kọ̀ àti tó ọgbà ìṣúra wa láti mú ọrẹ wá adúpẹ́ fún olóyè kapte sanni adégboyè ẹyin ọlọ́run ló fún wa láti ṣètò yìí adúpẹ́ fún àwọn ẹgbẹ́ akọrin fún àwọn orin alágbèéká ọkọ fún wa adúpẹ́ fún gbogbo àwọn akẹ́kọ̀ọ́ tá a fi mẹ́gbẹ́ tó wá sí lónìí láti mú ètò yìí dára lónìí lórúkọ jésù ẹ wá gba ọpẹ́ ẹ wá ọ ẹ wá gba ẹ̀yìn wá ọ abẹ̀rẹ̀ ètò yìí lónìí èyí tá a ṣe lónìí lórúkọ jésù ẹ má jọ dáṣẹ mọ wá ọ agbàdo àfọ ló ti ń wọ èyí tá a mọ pé ẹ máa yàn wá lẹ́nu gbélé lọ èyí tá a mọ pé ẹ máa túbọ̀ kún fún wa lórí ẹpẹtẹ lórúkọ jésù lọ́dún tó ń wọ ẹ má lè ṣe báyìí lọ lọ́wọ́ àwọn tí wọ́n rìnrìn àjò wá sí mí lónìí láti tùsà tí wọ́n tọ̀nà jíjìn rere we pray you lord as they go back to their various destinations grant unto all of us that never say in the name of Jesus we never regret our coming to the cathedral today in the name of Jesus and as we are celebrating this star ahead of us give us the grace to celebrate more years in our lives in the name of Jesus thank you Father blessed be your name for we pray in Jesus name orí ọ̀pẹ jésù kristu olúwa ìfẹ́ ti ọlọ́run àti àkọ́tì ẹ̀mí mímọ́ kó máa bá gbogbo wa gbé títí láéláé.